Hello, and welcome to Arirang Odyssey. I'm your host, Oncode, and today we're going to take you through another episode in the journey through our worldly traditional Korean gugak music. Now, we always say that we're going to introduce you to the new generation of gugak music, and today's episode is perfect for that. It's very relevant because today's special talented guest is quite young to be in the position that he is. He's our Komungo player. His name is Lee Jae-ha.
Komungo player, Lee Jae-ha. Ever since he was young, he was a force to be dealt with. Lee Jae-ha is a member of the National Gugak Center's folk music group. He keeps the essence of gugak alive while experimenting outside the lines. He mastered computer music and reached out to the world as composer and musician Nij. With gugak at the core, he layered elements of other genres to bring audiences a style that was Lee Jae-ha's alone. Delight in the music of Lee Jae-ha today on Arirang Odyssey.
Thank you.
moving on to the next song. Pyeongchang literally means to sing together. What this is here is that our kayagum player is going to sing along together with her playing in a type of folk or minyo pansori style. Please enjoy Gomungo and the kayagum Pyeongchang.
"도련님, 오늘같이 즐거운 날 불기력에 죽는단 말씀은 왜 허시오? 그럼 정담을 허랴?" "정자 노래를 들어오라, 정자 노래를 들어오라. 나와 유정허니 어찌 아니다 정호리 담담 참강수유 원객정 하교불상 성거니 강수회원남동 포불승동 한남태수시우정 상태옥경어백관조정 조지원정주호인정 탁정 탕가 만일 파정이 되랴 이기면 동장정 걱정되니 진정으로 안정하자 그정자 보리라 사랑이로구나 내 사랑이야 사랑 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 내 사랑이야 사랑이야 사랑이로구나 내 사랑이로구나 엄마 또 내 사랑이야 네가 무엇을 보그라드냐 네가 무엇을 보그라드냐 둥글둥글 수박 꽃봉지 떼뜨리고 강릉 백청을 따르르 담뿍 떠서 아나였다 니 먹으려느냐 아니 그건 또 다른 실수 그럼 니 무엇을 먹으라드냐 니가 무엇을 먹으라드냐 징허니 왜까지 탄참에 니 먹으라느냐 아니 그것도 나는 싫어 호둥둥 내 사랑이야 그럼 또 니 무엇을 먹으라더냐 능금을 주랴 포도를 주랴 석류를 주랴 유자를 주랴 둥둥둥 내 사랑이야 이내 사랑 유로구나 엄마 둥둥 내 사랑이야 사랑 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 내 사랑이야 어어 둥둥 내 사랑
Sanjo chum. Now these are two words, sanjo and chum. Sanjo actually means it's a kind of a traditional instrumental solo. And chum means dance. So the meaning of the next song is the sanjo dance. There's something I want to tell you about that. Im Dongyeon, our dancer today, is actually Ijeha's wife. Please enjoy. Ijeha. Thank you.
초등학교 때 그 검고를 처음 봐서 시작하게 됐고, 뭐 누구의 강요나 그런 게 아니고 스스로 선택해서 시작하게 됐고, 뭐 어떤 망설임도 없이 지금 여기까지 달려온 것 같습니다. 제가 생각하는 음악은 노동인 것 같습니다. 끊임없이 계속 생각하고 뭐 고민하고 그런 정말 어떻게 보면 육체보다 더 힘든 정신적인 그런 노동이라고 생각합니다.
Now, unfortunately, I'm left to leave you with just one final song. Ijeha, yes, he's a kamungo player by profession, but he is not only a kamungo player. He's a multi-instrumentalist, actually, and our next song depicts that very well. He not only plays the kamungo, but is going to play an instrument called the sogum, which is almost like a flute, but you will see it. You will also hear a bit of a background music in the back. That's all made directly by Ijeha himself. Please enjoy the last song and join us next week as we show you a lot more of Gugak, the new generation of it, and introduce you to the new soul and new vibe of today's Korean traditional music culture. Please enjoy Pennore, the boat song.
Oh, no. 어린 시절 꿈하는 나이는 어른이 되어 그 꿈을 잃어버리고 쫓기고 지고 눈에 고인 눈물 흐르고 그저 한숨만 쉬고 기여차 행